when I was in my teens, I used to sleep with. I had a transistor. This is going so far back. I'm speaking a foreign language here. There was a transistor radio. Who remembers transistor radios? That's impossible. Little tiny radio, little tiny, 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 tiny speaker. And I used to stick it under my pillow. And I'd listen to my music all night. And then every summer, I took pride that I would take one night and I would stay up all night to hear my favorite song. Now that summer, my favorite song was by Lonnie Donegan. And it was called, "Does Your Chewing Gum Lose Its Flavor on the Bedpost Overnight?" It's just about as good as it sounds. But I stayed up all night to hear that thing four times. And then in the middle of the night, I'd take a walk downtown because in the middle of the night, the streets were mine. In the day, I had to run, but at night, at night, the streets were mine. And I'd have my little radio with me. And this is a song about when it was just a few stations and everybody was gathered together listening to the same thing, hearing the same whisper in their ears. So this is called "Save My Love." I'll take from "Darkness on the Edge of Town." There's something coming through the air that softly reminds me. Tonight I'll park out on that hill and wait until they find me. Here slipping through the ether, a voice is coming through. So keep me in your heart. Tonight I'll save my love for you. Turn up your radio and dial me in close. We're riding on the airwaves and we're traveling coast to coast. Over river and highway, your voice comes clear and true. Let the music take.